What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Condemn. So I was gonna start over, but I'll just continue. Dead birds everywhere, huh? Alright. Let's go. Nope. Whoa. Here we go. I'm already fucking up. Dead birds. Wait. What? I finished the chapter. Weird. Okay, yes. This one, I guess it makes sense. What the fuck? Angry. Okay. Down the stairs. Creaking stairs. I hear someone. Oh, that's me. No, I do hear someone. Fuck you. Oh, I should have done a finisher. Kinda upset. I'm upset right now. Oh, the birds. Falling with style. What the hell? Oh, yes. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I didn't save it. I thought I did. According to Dr. Feldman. What's up, Nico Gamer? How's it going? I think it just froze. Okay. Suspect was last seen passing through this area, tracking down. Welcome to the stream. Oh yeah, I'm looking for the guy in the orange jumpsuit or something. Oh, bird. Yay! Got the Bronze Bird Award. I'm not too bad. I just got off work a little bit ago. Now I'm trying to survive the night. There he is, follow him. Wait, there might be something over here, right? The axe. There's another one. Not cool. Oh. Oh my God. He's got a sign. Where's he at? Right there. Oh. He went back on his own. Okay. This game reminds me a lot like Manhunt. Oh shit, that axe. Take the gun. Wait. Oh. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay, what the hell? Stupid fire extinguisher. None of these cabinets open. Here we go. It's a bird. Wait. This is where he ran through. Okay. And he killed his people? Oh. Woohoo! I want a headshot. Oh shit. Two bullets? Alright, let's go, bro. I want to finish you. Hey Joey, how's it going? How are me? How is me? I'm alright. Ooh, I want that. Oh, not that. Oops. Here we go. Papacato. Avocado. How's it going? Welcome in, guys. What happened to you? Oh, him. Papa Avocado in the house. So you're an extra large avocado, right? Oh God. Oh, wrong body. No, this is on Xbox. I'm playing on the Xbox One S, but it's a 360 game. You're the good kind of fat, yes. Oh, I'm gonna go back this way for a sec. You wanna cut some of that gut fat? I'm doing pretty good. Just chilling, trying to survive, you know. Oh, yes, thank you. Yes. Joey, have you heard of the game Manhunt? From Rockstar? This game reminds me a lot like Manhunt. Oh shit. No, fuck. Oh my god, he's shooting me. Oh my god, how do I duck? Is that me? No. Axe? Oh my god, someone was shooting at me. I have to go all the way back and get the axe? No. Is there a different way? Is there a different axe? Silent Hill 4. Oh! Thank you. Yes, it was banned in a lot of countries. Yes, I heard that they were making Terrifier 3. There's another axe. It's not this way. My damn stamina. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a lot more bloodier. Where the damn is this door? I'm losing my mind. Cat, I do need to eat, which thank you for reminding me. I have to eat some food. Crowbar. Oh god, what's that? Oh, it's right there. A shotgun. Eat first, play later. No, play now, eat later. Oh my god. Does your head blow off? No, it's not like Manhunt. Shot him in the butt. Quit that shit. Oh, All right, two bullets, right? Horrifying, yes. I like horrifying. Okay, this way. What do they say in Manhunt? Come out with your ass in the air. Oh, it's a bird. Nice. Closed. Oh, climb over. Okay. Fuck this side. That was not nice. Not nice. I know you're hiding, asshole. No! Look, they attack each other. Ooh, look at my gun, it's all bloody. That's cool. I want a soda. What's the point of this game? Survival horror? Yeah, I mean, kinda. So I got called, I'm a detective, and I got called to this warehouse. And I guess there's a serial killer. He's killing women, I think. And there's something with mannequins. I didn't get that far, so. And there's like dead birds everywhere. But I would consider it survival horror, like Manhunt. Ooh, yes, thank you. But yeah, I think you just kill the people as you go. Suspect is on a train. Climb aboard before he gets away. Wait, where? This? Is this it? How do I climb aboard? I see we're sneaking from the back. Oh, you asshole. He closed the door. What? Oh my god. You better hang on. I do. you. Chapter complete. Awesome. My favorite weapon was the shotgun. Chapter. Brain hemorrhaging? Make my way there. That's death. Find evidence. Right now. No. Any weapons? Yes. Oh my God, what the fuck? What the fuck are you? I think there's like a Nikocado type monster or something. Big guy, real big guy. The big belly. It's a liquor wannabe. Yeah, I don't know when that happens though. Back off. Oh my God. So, what, one hit and they're out? crawlies. Okay, so it's this way. This way, yes. Shovel. Shovel, where are you? There's Shovel. Oh god. I saw that. Fuck you. Get him. There's health right there. Medication, station. Alright, Papa. See ya. See you next time, or whenever you decided to pop in. Alright, where to now? Back this way. No. Anything with this? I don't know why. Can't go back up there. Where the fuck? I feel like I go that way, but I don't know. Hey, help me out. Sorry, this is taking a while. I'm like not sure what to do. Play the medium. It's a psychological horror game and another good one. Fatal Frame. Ooh. I have Fatal Frame 5, I think, for the Switch. Shovel, where are you? Where the fuck is the shovel? Here we go. Yes, I feel. What's the medium for? If it's like on Steam, I'll probably have a hard time with that one. Hey, look. Okay, before we do that, let's go back. What's this over here? Okay, yeah, I'll check it out. There are points this way. Oh. You know what? Shit, never mind. Wait. Not there. This way. It's free on PS5, hell yeah. That's a deal. That's a good deal. He's the merchant from RE4.
Over here, stranger.
My bad. Where'd he go? Hakuna Matata. The forest, yeah. I'll try that too. That's on my list. I just forgot about it until now. Thank you. I have a whole list of games I want to play. Like, I really want to play Bloodborne and Demon's Souls, but those games take so long. Forest, another good one. Yes. I'll play the forest.
We're connected, Thomas. Transfer data when ready.
Oh my god, this is so cool. Sons of the Forest? Is that a sequel? Wait, there's more. Okay. Somewhere? I don't see anything. Other than that. It says there's something in here, but I don't know. Do not open. Okay. Visage. Yes, 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 yes. I want to play that game. Yes. Do it again. Maybe I'll have to do it again. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I have to write all of these games down, just in case, because I know I will forget. Games to stream. Visage. Medium. The Forest. Slender Arrival. Jan wants me to play Slender Arrival. Tormented Souls? Okay, I'll put that down. What was that one game that came out with, that's about H.H. Holmes? It's on the PS5, I think. The Hotel Killer. It's like the Quarry kind of game. Yeah, I have Bloodborne and Demon Souls. Those are on my list. I have them, but I don't know when I'll play them, just because like they're going to take so long to play. But it's on my list. Oh, it's called The Devil in Me. That's it. Or The Devil Within. The Devil in Me. Yeah, we're finding our suspect right now. He's right there. Oh, that's not him. Yes, he's wearing some kind of orange jumpsuit. Oh, God. Jeez, okay. Oh, I can't get out. Oh god. Oh god. Wow. These guys are stronger than the other ones. Oh yeah, Silent Hill. I'll play those. Do you know how much those Silent Hill games are? Like Silent Hill Origins? That's another one I want to play. Silent Hill Origins, Homecoming. I played Homecoming a little bit. I didn't beat it, though. Silent Hill Origins, Homecoming, Downpour. Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god. He's a tough one. you. Slam it. They're cheap on Game Pass? Okay, cool. I really hope the Silent Hill remake comes out next month. That was the leak, so it better be happening. Oh wait, but Blair Witch I think is a good one. Okay, I'll write that down, or type it in. Wait, what? You heard they're pushing it to next year? Are you talking about Silent Hill 2? They better not do that. No. Yeah, it is a clown move. They better not do that. Jump down. No. Oh, right here. Don't you hate it when you spend a good time trying to figure out what to do? And you're like, oh. scared me. Is this the right way? No, because this is the way I came from. I thought I had it. I What to do? Do I get back on the train? That's blocked. That's nothing. Guys, I might be stuck if you're still here. Track down suspect last seen entering. Task, kick out wall, fan, and climb through. Okay, figured it out. Is the fan in here? Here we go. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Alright. Nom 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 nom. Yes, I'm hungry. Oh, I need an axe. Got the axe. Oh, it's gone. Some bink took the axe. Dink. That's what I meant to say. Dink. Thank you. point of this? Hell. Hey Darkstone, welcome to the stream. The medium has good graphics, awesome. I feel like the Valve has to be... I mean, if I'm...
Run.
That didn't work, did it? Unreal 5 looks like a movie. Oh yeah. Is this the valve? Unreal Engine is what Capcom used, right, for the remakes. I have no idea what the fuck the Valve is. I see a suspicious deer. Do I trust it? Sure, why not? Can I just take the axe? Oh. I didn't walk close enough to notice that you could grab the axe.
Thomas speaking.
Document is a standard city issue train schedule.
Wow.
Pressure has been applied from a stylus highlighting two scheduled routes. Both originating
a Wendigo?
From Central Metro Station.
Huh.
Route 16 to Burnside,
no.
Departing 5:10, 7:30, 9:30 a.m. Route 66B leads to Briar. That's a tiny farm town an hour to the northwest. Departs
don't trust
a.m.
it.
At midnight.
This is his hub,
midnight.
So he goes to both locations regularly.
Also determined DNA from the sweat sample in the tray matches DNA from the cigarette butt. 99.8% probability. The guy you're following is the guy who killed the two policemen.
The matchmaker. At least, I think so. Something's still not adding up.
So I have 10 games now on my list. RE9 Apocalypse? Is that what it's called? I know we've had zombies and witches? Not witches. Vampires. Werewolves. Did it work? Oh my god. Oh, you're right there. Don't you shoot at me while you die. Is Jan here? I hope so. Jan, where the fudge you at? Let me see, is there a game that you need to survive and maintain your farm, but you can't trust anything like deer? I'll check the video. Really? I don't know that game. Joey, do you? You know what he's talking about? Or she? Suspect's trail has gone cold. Searching lower train tunnels for any information he may have left behind. Damn. I have to go further. Deeper. Write it down. Thank you. game is confusing me. Got somewhere. It's right there. That's gotta be it. So there's something in here? What the hell? It's gotta be that, right? Has to be. Alright, I'm gonna leave. So I don't know. Do you hear that buildup? What is that? I did, but I didn't look up at the ceiling. I'll go back. Wait, it's this way, right? I think it's that right there, that bird. It has to be it. I mean, that's weird. Oh my god. Oh my god, run. Go. first. That's the only way to go, huh? What is that, Nico? A gerbil? Oh. No, grab the fucking bird. Something tells me that wasn't the bird. Oh, look, there's the bird. I got the bird. Backtrack? Yes. No, I don't have to backtrack. I don't think so. If it was Resident Evil or Silent Hill, yeah, we probably have to backtrack. Okay. Which way? Back away. Increase steam pressure to rupture the pipe. What? And how the hell do I do this right here? I heard you. Oh God. Yes, thank you, Joey. I know, it's like crazy. I'm still very small channel compared to like other YouTubers, but it's okay. But thank you so much for that. Which way? This way. This killing? I don't think so. Maybe. It does show you like your percentage of like enemies, which weapon you use the most in the chapter. Anything that way? Probably not. Shotgun. Get it before he wakes up. Oh my god. Gross. Gross. Your gun. My god, my weapon. This guy's tough. Where's your gun? Died yet. Oh, there's your gun. Oh my god, no. I'm dead. Who are you? Shit. This is not happening. I died. No, that was the first time I died. First time for everything, right? Disgusting! Look at those two. You better hurry up, he's killing your boys. Oh, did you run out of bullets? Investigate area for clues.
Subway passenger card. Searching local business registry. the city's contractor for the cars years ago.
Yeah, I haven't seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close-up of the red circled area. It's hard to see.
Get a close-up? Okay. Will do. Oh, it's an A.
The circle part, red ballpoint pen, highlights a sealing compartment in the car. Thomas, they generally seal the doors of these suckers shut when they go out of commission. A crowbar might work best. Try the car's tool cabinet under the frame. Once inside the car, find that compartment.
There's number 8. Wait, how do I get... Oh, crowbar? Dang it. Okay. Crowbar. Crowbar. Oh, not that. Crowbar? Oh, what's this? The green. Oh, right there. Nice.
Dust on the end of the crowbar is a common plaster mix. Pigmentation particles mixed in with the dust are of a soft pinkish hue.
Department store dummies?
You got it.
There we go, finally. I should have known. Thank you.
16D. Sole pattern matches Badger's footwear protector pattern. I'll run a buyer search locally, but you can get these anywhere. Fairly common. There's some schmutz in the pattern troughs. Probably same plaster dust as before.
Shit. Avocado, avocado footprint, yes. Search lower train tunnels. Open ceiling compartment and subway car and look for clues. Right here, right? Bart's.
Bart's department store? Just a minute. 645 Burnside. Went out of business 14 years ago. The squatters group took it over almost immediately, and now it's not what you would call prime shopping territory.
Makes sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Yeah, just don't get carried away. Shit, the cops don't even drive down Burnside unless they have to. Nasty area filled with nasty people. And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
They go Nikocado.
Just make it.
Oh, fuck. It's twerking.
Okay.
box. Finding like a self-focused game in zombie game, for example, zombie, they get small, but humans, you can stealth kill them. I don't know. Here we go. This is it. Okay, I made it. I'm gonna stop it right here, though. Oh, I should continue. Stealth game with zombies? The Last of Us? Okay, but I'm gonna stop it right here though. Because I'm hungry. I need to eat some food. That was a nice stream. Thank you for chatting with me, guys. I will try to be back tomorrow if you guys want to hang out. But thank you for being with me tonight. Peace out, guys.